Hiya guys, welcome back to video number two of Tears of the Kingdom, Legend of Zelda. So yeah, video number two. Video number one was pretty much an intro prologue, an introduction to the game. And on this one we just pretty much start the, this is really much the start of the quest, so yeah, let's crack on with it. I'm trying to keep the commentary down to a bare minimum so you can just sit back, relax and enjoy the gameplay. And so let's continue. The Temple of Time, that's where we left off, so that's where we're gonna, I mean, it pretty much auto saves quite regular period, so. And it looks like you can just save, do a manual save wherever you need to, so that's quite handy to know. I will going to be, I've got a little confession to make. I didn't complete Breath of the Wild. Even I played it intensively, I remember now, I didn't actually complete that game. I think I must have got sidetracked with some of the game. It's one I put on, like put on hold, and I never got back to it, so I must have got sidetracked with some other good game or something like that where I never, and actually that's what I thought. But when this was coming out, I thought, should I actually go back and complete that before I actually start this? But I haven't. So that's my little confession. One day I will go back and complete it, but yeah, this is where we're at, the closed door mission. Like I say, I'll leave my mic up so I don't do any too much commentary over the gameplay, so you can enjoy the game a lot better. But yeah, let us know what you think of the game if you're playing it yourself, or if you're getting it at some time in the near future. And because I do enjoy reading your comments and seeing what your thoughts on the game are. So out of do, let's get on with the main mission, shall we? The closed door. So at the end of the video, I'll do a little outro commentary. So I'll see you then. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm trying to look for where that fire was. I've lost my bearings. So if you wonder why I'm wandering around, it's because that's why I'm just looking for where that guy was, where that campfire was. I'm sure it was over here. I've lost my bearings. Ah, I think it was on the other side of this rock, wasn't it? So, yeah. That's why I'm wandering around. I don't think it's on the map. We'll have a quick look. Okay, I'm just going to backtrack from where I came from, which was that shrine, wasn't it? Over there. Oh my god, I'm getting some stick drift here. It just keeps... I might have to turn the controller back off and on. I remember seeing these two guys here. I think I came down here, didn't I? I might have to plug me up a controller in. I'm just getting a bit of... Hang on, let's take this out and back in. I've lost that campfire. Ah, there it is. God. There we go. So I need a stick. Tell you, I couldn't see for looking. Wooden stick. I've got plenty of wooden stick. Let's use my tree branch. Set fire to the place. I don't know whether this will go out. It probably will do. No, we don't need it. Okay, guys, I'm just looking for some more chilies, so while I'm wandering around now, so I can cook up some more. If I've got to go up on that mountain, I need some more chilies to cook up. Can't find any over here. Plenty of mushrooms lying around. And some chilies. I don't know what these do. I guess we'll find out a bit later. Okay, we'll just have a quick look around here. And if we can't find any more chilies, we'll I'm assuming that meal I've made with that chilies is going to give me 12 and a half minutes. Enough heat to go up on the mountain. So I'm looking for some more chilies, except we've got at least a couple of meals. It's going to give us plenty of time to go up on that. I'll just search that. Is that the one I just searched? Yeah. Oh, peppers, not chilies. How many have we got? Chard. Oh, it's much lower. That's not good, is it? But they took a bit of time to regrow back, don't they? I know there's a few up there, but I can go and get some chilies, can't I? But I've only got enough for one meal. Oh well, shall we go for it? Cold resistance, 12.5 minutes. There we go. Eat it. I'm going to cook these. I know it's going to give me another 12 and a half minutes though, isn't it? So yeah, I'm going to do it. Be a bit of a bummer, wouldn't it, if I go up there and I'm right down to the last minute and I've got no... another. So there we go. Should give us plenty of time now to explore this mountain and get to that shrine up the top there. Okay, so where should we go? Can we? I don't think I want to be going in that water. I think he's a friendly, isn't he? Energy cells. I don't know. It's okay, how do I use these roughs then? How do I use this? Oh, I know. Do I just get on it? So how do I use these rafts then? What are you telling me? Is it a Zonar? Using a... So how do I use this? Oh right, just smack it. Just stood now. I need some. Got some chilies are lying around. Oh, there's some. Might have to cook up some more, I reckon. I think I'm a bit short, and I. How many have I got? Four. It's not enough. It's not enough. I've got off. I've got another 12 and a half minutes, so it's a good job I made another. How do you twist it? Get in the old. Well, hang on. Whoa. Who did you say I got to give it to? I can't remember now. I'll find out when I get to him. I'm not climbing anything yet. I gotta get up there. Hang on, just take a look around. No, I think I've got to get this. I've got to get over there, ain't I, somehow? How the hell am I going to get over there? Okay. Oh, I'm not climbing that yet. Not getting this way. So I've only got 3 minutes of cold resistance left. I must have to go up here. We have some more chilies here. I'm not. Oh, getting higher. Yikes. Ouch. Oh, it wouldn't jump out of the water. That bit of bad luck that were. Yes, continue. Okay, we're right down there, so we know roughly where we're going. I've only got 4 chilies, so... Have I got a... I'm wondering if I eat that chili meal now, that spicy meal, that, will it give me 12.5 plus 5? I don't know. We've got some. We'll take these. Griever, this is what we want. No, I don't want to eat it. Kook. So we've got 3 minutes left, let's see if it stacks. Oh no, it don't, so don't stack. I thought it might give me 15 minutes, but that's one thing. It's a good thing to find out. I didn't just use 2 at once. I'd have wasted one. Hang on, I'm not getting up there, am I? I'm not going to have enough energy to get up there. Great. gotta be the right way though, isn't it? Must be. No. Ah. What if I get beyond this waterfall? It's not gonna, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, I could do actually. Ooh. Right, gotta save me energy. Yo, there we are. Let's have a look over here first. Is that just a fire? So hang on, how do I use these flints? Strike it with a metallic weapon. Oh. Never mind. Let's go up to this shrine. Where's this next one? See if we can find the. shit. That's... Hang on. How do... Oh, I know. Got to press my right stick in, didn't I? I think I'm going to have to put in my Wii U, my Pro Controller. Anyway, let's go in this shrine. Something might pop up in a bit. I've got something over there. Hang on. Let's go in here. Did I sprint? The old B button down. Ascend. Oh, move upwards through solid material and emerge on top of it. Ah. Thank you. Oh, I ain't got no arrows. Can get rid of them, can't I? What if you sell them at some point? Was I pressing the right button? Grab. That's not working, is it? Wonder if I have to be on a level. Hang on, oh no. Durr, silly me. Behind here, you never know. Might be a little something for them, but no, there ain't. Still gotta get another shrine, haven't we? Never can go. Open that little gate. been to that shrine. Can't see any more. I'm wondering if I No. I've only got 30 seconds. Ice under. I probably don't need chilies now. To run. No! Oh no, I need a... I was gonna... needed some health back. So, I want to, I need to get back up here, don't I? I'll not fight them yet. I could do, I'll give it another go. Thank you. Hi. Okay. I need some, I've got no arrows, man. An arrow. I'm gonna beat these. I'm gonna beat them. Got rid of one. Arrow. That sneaking don't really do much against these guys, does it? Oh, piss off. So much for sneaking, he's supposed to, that snake's supposed to sneak up on him, but it doesn't. No, I have my shield up. Oh, great. No, run. Whoa. Run, 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 run. No. Oh, good. Oh, you've got no arrows left, that's why. I'm dead. What's in these pots here? I think I'll get some arrows. Need some arrows, really. Oh, great. I didn't know what that... Right, if both of them ever... I think I need a bit more power to get them to... I need a load more arrows, actually. The sneak up... No, there's two now, so... Right, I'm going to go back... I'll get back up there, aren't I? So, what's that? Oh, it's just a rock. Nope, 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 nope. Get up the door here. We need to find this third shrine, don't we? Where's that flint? Oh, it's there. Strike it. I ain't got a metallic weapon, have I? No, I ain't even got a metallic weapon yet, so I can't really light a fire there. Where's this other shrine? thought it'd be over there, wouldn't you? That's it. Could be. What's that? Oh, it's that Raro, isn't it? Okay. Key items. So I've got to put in there. Hang on, I forgot. Ah, right, okay. Use.com, man. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. I should have, yeah. Okay, I should have, Okay, I need to find this other shrine, don't I? Wing. All right, yeah. Got a feeling it's up there. Guys, so yeah, I've just been spending hours and hours out to try and find this, so I've just cut it, so edited it, so just finding out how to fly these. I've been playing around with it for hours and hours, well, about 2 hours, nearly 2 hours, but in the meantime I have found the third shrine. It's if I look, it is down there, so that's where we've got to head to now. But yeah, I have been looking how to use these wings. I've been playing around with it, but what we do is I'm going to use a fan. Oh, hang on, where's my menu? Cancel. This is it. I want to use one of these fans, so we're going to select on take out device. So we're going to use one of them. Okay, we've got the grab that bad boy. I'm going to put it on back here. Hang on, I'm coming the wrong way around here. I'm going to attach that. Because I was messing around. I was putting the fans on and I was wondering why it wasn't taking off. But yeah, we've got to... pick the old lot up. Now we've got to put them on this like little runway. I did actually look at these times, but I don't know whether I was putting them on right. I don't know. Yeah, you just put them on here, drop that, and it should. There we go. That's it. I spent about an hour and a half trying to figure this out. But yeah. I'm going to do that. Steer it by. Want to go over here, don't we? This is where the shrine is. I think there's a limited time on the, on these wings, then they'll just... There we go. We got there, made it. We made it. That's it. Took me hour off to figure this out. But I did edit it, so you haven't just got to sit around with me playing around now to figure these wings out. Well, we've got out of the way. Also, what I also figured out as well, I think I've got a little bit better control. What I've did also is in the settings under the under here, I had this enabled, aim with motion controls. Now I'm using my two joy pads with the Joy-Con as like a normal joy pad, so I wasn't Adam loose in my hand. So I disabled that and put it on low, and it was on normal because I felt it was a bit too sensitive, if you know what I mean. I have to put it down to low, and it just seems to control a little bit better for me. But I mean, you know, try your little, you know, but yeah. Let's go on. Let's just have a quick look around this little shrine here. But yeah, somehow we've got to get off this place. I don't know whether we've got another runway. We'll figure that out when we get to it. Let's see what this little shrine. What have we got in this one? Any surprises, I bet. Executor backflip. I didn't know that. You see what I mean? I'm executor backflip. So that's when you've got.
Ah.
What power we're going to get with this one? Attach something to an equipped weapon. Or shield to enhance it. Okay. Use this. Okay, let's see how this works out. Let's pick up this sword. A two-handed sword. Hang on, I've got to drop some items here, haven't I? Drop this guy here. I can't drop it. I can drop that. Drop that. Okay. okay. No window, I'm touching that. I tell you what, when it comes up Y, I'm thinking Xbox controller. Keep forgetting the Y is where the X is on the Nintendo Switch. Can I walk in that? Is that deep? No. Fire fruit. Smash this. Okay. I've got to smash these. Okay. Stop looking for a key or something like that, haven't you? Well, I've got to do something with this. Okay. Chest didn't drop anything else, did it? Okay, let's have I can't go through this door yet then. I know. Have I got to light them up with fire? No. I wonder if I don't go through there yet. Okay. Okay, I'm assuming I don't go through there yet. Let's just a fruit generates heat when it's struck. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, I don't think I go through there yet. Must have to. I don't know. I wonder if. It's something to do with hold. Nope. Okay. I wonder, did you put him under there? I think he's fight. He's definitely something to do with the. That don't do it. Oh, I don't know. Let's go. I'm pretty sure I've got to do something though, like. Ah, hang on. Oh, bugger. Hang on. I think I've sussed it. I think I've. Nope, that don't work. Is that gone? One. Y'all. We got there, It's a lot of... So yeah, just spent about 20 minutes messing around with that to get that key, but we'll probably edit some of that out. Touch it to weapon to increase its power. Stick. No, we don't want them. Did I? I should burn this one. That did out, did it? I did nothing. Okay. Okay, I think that's that done for this little shrine area. Kind of. Okay, looks like we've gone. Open the door now in the temple. This here. Okay, it's like a sail, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. Okay, when it says grab, I was going to press the A. I was thinking Xbox controller. Oh, hang on. Leave me enemies, I'm trying to get this sail down to the boat, aren't I? Is it? Build a raft, don't I? Can't swim over there, can I? No. I probably can, but another one. I think I might be all right. I mean. What? Okay, so I think the wind's coming from the other way, isn't it? So I know. Want one of these. Oh, hang on, we're going around in circles. That's not good. Hang on. Got an idea. It needs to, you know what I need? Oh, damn! No! You know what? I can't swim over, can I? At least it floats. Okay. That's it. You've got to get in the middle. I thought I was going to have to find another log. Thick stick. That's not too bad. Can't carry anymore. So we want. What we're going to do is drop. Drop that. Okay, let's go to the door then. Apply a bit of elemental stimulation and change its form. Attack them. Well, I got to get up there somehow. Hang on. Got a feeling. Got a feeling that I don't come this way. Where's my map? Go over there, around there, around there. I think I go that way. Okay. I think we'll go this way. Ooh. I think I can be on that waterfall. We'll try that a bit later. Later date. At the moment, I've got to find my way how to get. See, I can't get all. She's up there, I don't get all. Is that... Big boat. Here we go. Is it going to get past this stick? There we go. Looks like I've got to go the long way around, isn't it? That's the shrine. Oh, here we go. Wonder if I can sneak past them at the moment. Rocks out there. Yeah. Food. Give me some arrows. Okay, where's the map? Let's have a look. I ain't got no arrows. This is where I think I could do with an arrow here. That's not good, is it? Hmm. need a fuse. I don't want to send. Entrance. No, I've got to make a raft, didn't I?
Huts.
What? Of course. I'll go this way now. Let's go. Okay, then flints. I know. Oh, I know. Have I got a push? Hold. Find the flint. Hold. Hey, we have it. That's about it, sorted, isn't it? What's this? cook correctly. Yeah, let's cook some. Okay, one is away. Let's go. I'll get myself to higher ground. What's that? So before I enter this cave now, I'm going to give it a save because it's been a few hours, so it's been a nice long couple of hour streak, so we'll carry on this in video free. Hope you enjoyed it, hope you're enjoying the game, the content, etc, etc. If you are, leave us a like and always say, if you're not a subscriber already, you know, just hit that subscribe button. You really do help the channel out. Everyone counts, so I do appreciate all your support. So anyway, without further ado, I'll give it a save. Let's just chat to this mining construct. And then what we're going to do is we'll save the game. And we'll start from the mining cave in video three. So yeah, anyway, thank you for joining me again. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. For now, goodbye.